There's a good something good that this Minolta has. Some type of light built in. Hey, that nice picture here. There's like a nice advantage with this Minolta camera. The viewfinder. Say where you can view the actually flips around. Yeah, it flips around, which is probably good for say. Probably be good. This will probably be even though it probably will be reviewed this anyway. A nice thorough one. You sit there and just say, everything is in full high definition, full 1080p at 30 frames per second. Because you gotta test it right, you gotta test it at the right speed. Oh. People always say it pays to discover. I'm not gonna give you any numbers or anything. No, because I'm not that kind of person. Just a video test here. Might not be the best type of camera, but it will be a review anyway. Even though this would probably be much better than this son of a bitch here.
could be reviewing this nice craft soda product here called 1893. And it says we're going to make this a Pepsi Cola. Yeah, it is truly a craft soda product that Pepsi made. And we're going to review all 40s. All 40s.
He loves to play with fire.
That video was probably would fall into the classification of fucked up. Now we're gonna try testing at 60 frames per second. How 60 frames per second video would be viewed in a 30 frame per second video. I would look in the Minolta. Supposed to be 60 frames per second. Probably a few videos that I filmed at 60 frames per second with that Kodak I used for say a bunch of years. That Kodak never had much of a zoom. Only just a fucking digital zoom. But it provided interesting video quality. That Kodak was probably like a major improvement in bottom barrel video quality. Random people here. I don't know why the fuck I'm showing this. See that? Oh yeah, my interesting videos there. The fun with golf balls and shit. Yeah, Yeah, let's see how good the how good 24 frames per second would be viewed through a Minolta. Manual focus is probably better for making videos with it. What a DSLR camera. When you do videos with a DSLR camera, it's probably best just to say use the manual focus feature. Makes it much easier.
So try to get used to this anyway. Tried something else's vehicle. Oh, I can see someone else's vehicle parked in our driveway. I guess I might want, because they probably had some issues that needed worked on.
Thank you. Just testing the optical zoom. Digital zoom. So I have no optical zoom at all. I think it's probably better than that Kodak I used for so many years. Was at least has a, like a say somewhat good somewhat usable digital zoom. But that Kodak was only like say maybe 2-power digital zoom. There's too many two goddamn people go up and down my goddamn street. See, the ones that go to speed limit probably say maybe certain people live on the street. And, another part of the video test right here. Pretty sure it's all zoomed out. You could be asking why am I have footage of you being walked. Sometimes I think my phone does better quality videos than this Minolta. Joel sniffing now. Neighbors having out of full force. Hard to believe. Neighbors out doing shit anyway, and dog's getting himself walked and Well, the goddamn neighbors in this fucking neighborhood would react if they saw this goddamn video. How the fuck would they react? Who knows? Try to get some fucking outdoor shots anyway. I never fucking go with the dog sniffing hand. The dogs to understand. Trying to get a variety of shots in various conditions with this Minolta. Figure if you buy something like that for use as a video prop in a, say, in a film project, whatever. I think it makes probably makes better sense if you do or at least try to do some review anyway. Do some reviews of that. I don't understand. Ain't nobody there anyway. They went home. See neighborhood this is anyway. Get this the highlight capabilities. This is probably gonna conclude the video test anyway. You want to look at the camera? So the dog's showing his I'm trying to think this dog has a bulldog in him. This might be the first part of the video test. Don't tell me your camera's shy now. What, is your camera shy now?